this is Rowena on Tuesday morning at about 8:30 a.m. Where's the traffic? Where's the obstruction? Where are the slow-moving cars? Ask yourself why this needs to be turned into the Indianapolis 500. Because that's not going to help anyone. It's not even going to help the cars. Having more cars to deal with when they're moving this quickly and this easily on a Tuesday morning over Rowena Boulevard. And this is definitely between Hyperion and Glendale. Thank you for watching.